On the other side, Pakistan grew stronger and started expanding, but then India, who was allied with Israel, started attacking Pakistan. US, Israel, and even many other Middle Eastern countries helped India against Pakistan. They all intended to destroy Pakistan completely. So Pakistan had a large amount of enemies, but Allah protected Pakistan with around 3,000 black fighter jets. And then the war against Pakistan had begun.
أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر.
And with the help of Allah, Pakistan came out victorious against their enemies. Pakistan conquered all of India as well as Bangladesh. Then Pakistan jumped into the Middle East by the will of Allah, and they fought with both the superpowers using the powerful black fighter jets. And Pakistan attacked in such a way that no one could stop them. Peace finally prevailed where once the greatest war of mankind took place. Please share these videos with everyone and please subscribe to our channel for the latest and upcoming videos and updates. Jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum.